John Galsworthy, The Short Stories. John Galsworthy was born in Kingston-upon-Thames in Surrey on August 14, 1867. The family was wealthy and well-established. John was schooled at Harrow and New College, Oxford, before training as a barrister, but law was not for him. Galsworthy first published in 1897 with a collection of short stories entitled The Four Winds. Initially, he published as John St. John, but after the death of his father in 1904, he published as John Galsworthy. Much of his early work was as plays for which he dealt with social issues and the class system. From there, it was but a short step to the works for which he won the Nobel Prize and for which he is so well remembered, the Forsyth Saga trilogy. Although sympathetic to his characters, he reveals their insular, snobbish and somewhat greedy attitudes and suffocating moral codes. In his writing, he campaigns for prison reform, women's rights, animal welfare and the opposition of censorship, as well as a recurring theme of an unhappy marriage from the woman's side. John Galsworthy died from a brain tumour at his London home, Grove Lodge, Hampstead, on 31st of January, 1933. In accordance with his will, he was cremated at Woking, with his ashes then being scattered over the South Downs from an aeroplane.